Hell yeah. Hey YouTube, it's Jeff with Garage Antics, and as you can see from the intro, I just got a new set of wheels. I didn't get any set though, I got a really special set that I've been looking for a really long time. Some of you may already be familiar with them, some of you are probably not familiar with them at all, and there's a few of you that are probably like, what's the big deal with these wheels? Well, let me show you which ones I got, and I'll kind of give a brief overview over them, and tell you what I plan on doing with them in the near future. I just got a set of Nismo LMGT2. For those of you not familiar with these are some of the first wheels made under the Nismo line. The original wheel, the Nismo LMGT1, came on the Nissan 400R, which was a souped-up version of the R32 Skyline GTR. And later on, I believe in the early 2000s, they made the LMGT2, which looks almost identical, but slight differences in the shape of the face. These are two-piece wheels, and they came in different offsets, and they were offered through Nismo's catalog. And you can order them depending on which car you want to put them on. Usually they had offsets made for the Sylvias, the R32, and I believe they actually did come out with some offsets for the Z32 300ZX. This pair here has been, this set here has been refinished in Cadillac gray. So basically from the Cadillacs, color from the Cadillacs made to look like almost like a black. It's kind of more of a gunmetal, I guess. From the right angle, it looks black, but it's actually a dark gray. So this set has been refinished, and I liked the colors. That was one of the main reasons I got these, because I really like the color, and I've been looking for this set for a long time. This is one of my favorite wheels. My ultimate plan, though, is to convert these to a three-piece wheel, because I'm going to put these on my Z32, the 300ZX, because as you can see, I still just have the factory wheels on this car and ready to start modding it. And this is going to be one of my first mods for the car. I'm going to get these converted to three-piece and also probably throw in some coilovers. Don't really need to do anything to the face, but main reason I'm converting to three-piece, because these are a square set. They're 17x9 and with a plus 16 offset. So they were made for an R32 GTR, but I don't think that offset is going to work with the 300ZX. I'm pretty sure the rears won't work. The fronts may fit. I'm going to do a test fit a little later on just to see how they fit. But I don't expect it to look all that great. And also, I'm still debating on if I want to keep the gold bolts on these or go back to chrome. A previous owner, the person I bought these from, he included all the original bolts. I probably won't use these. If I do go to chrome, I'll probably just buy some that are already chrome. There's a few companies that'll convert these to three-piece, and they can provide all the hardware if you do want to go chrome. Also, I have the original center caps for the wheels, which are pretty difficult to come by. That was my other selling point on these wheels, that the seller had the original center caps. Okay, just finished mounting the wheels for a test fit, so let me give you guys a look. I'm pretty happy with the way the wheels look as far as color goes. It almost looks like a black when you put it with the black paint, but it kind of gives it just a slight contrast, just enough to, for the wheels to stand out. But you know, as expected, I do have some fitment issues. Like I said, these are 17 by 9 wheels with the plus 16 offset, and this particular set came off of R32 Skyline GTR. So they don't quite fit the way I want them to. You can see on the front, it's actually almost kind of flush, but just from that angle, it is a little bit too low of an offset. Kind of sticks out a little bit. And on the rear, it's even worse. It's a little bit hard to see, but the rear really sticks out a lot. That offset is way too low for the rear. But like I also mentioned, I do plan on converting these over to a three-piece wheel, and that way I can choose whatever offset I want. For the rear, I'm probably going to go with the wider wheel, probably a 10-inch wide wheel, and I'll step them up to an 18-inch. I think the offset for that will be somewhere in the low 40s. And the fronts, I'm going to keep those. I'm gonna move up to 18-inch, but I'm gonna keep them a 9-inch wide wheel. I think a ideal offset for that for the front at that width will be about plus 30, but I still need to do a little bit more research. But I just want to kind of show you how they look, just to get an idea of what the wheels will look like in the end, and just to see how it blends in with the car. But overall, I'm really happy with the look. I hope that gave you guys some kind of idea of what the wheels will look like when I actually get them mounted, and also once I have the coilovers on. And hopefully you guys learned a little bit about the Nismo LMGT2 wheel. And if you guys have any information on the wheels that you don't think I would know, please feel free to share in the comments. And also if you have any suggestions on what wheel size I should go with, and especially the offset. I'm still trying to do my research on that. I think I have a pretty good idea of which offsets I want to go with, but if you guys put these on your car and you know the best offsets as far as fitment goes for these wheels, please feel free to share in the comments. And also share this video with your friends, and like and subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you in the next video. All right. Thank you.